Hello everyone, assalamualaikum. Here we'll see how to remove items from list in Dart. First we'll take a look how to remove items at specific index using removeAt. So here is my list and here is my removeAt, and this removeAt is a function of this list, and here we'll print and see the length. Now here the index is a 2, so here index starts from 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So index 2 means this is 3, so it will remove 3. Let's go ahead and print it. Yes, so we see the length is 4 and it has removed 3. So that's how you remove an item from specific index using the index number. Next, we'll see how to remove the items when the first occurrence happen. It means the first match. So here we are using remove function from this list, and here we are removing 2. So here we are trying to match the value instead of the index. Okay, so it will remove 2. Let's go ahead and run it. So here we see 2 has been removed and the result is true, which means it did it successfully, because if it can remove certain item from a list, then it returns true, which is a little different from removeAt index. removeAt removes item based on index, and remove just removes item based on value. Now we'll see how to remove the last item using removeLast. Now we'll use myList.removeLast, which is a function of this list. Let's go ahead and run it. So after removing, this is my list, which is this one, which means it removed 5. As you see earlier, we had 5. And the result, now the result is 5. After removing it, it returns the item, and then total length is 4. That's what we have. Now we'll see how to remove the last n items. So here how many? I wrote here 2. So I'm saying I want to remove 2 items. So first, to do that, you have to get the length of original list, which is this one. And then how many you want to remove, you would put it there. In my case, we want to remove 2 items, so it'll remove the last 2 items. Okay, so let's go ahead and run it. So it just simply how many items you want to remove, and then you just go ahead and print the list. So when you get it, it would be removed by that time. Now we'll see how to remove based on condition using removeWhere, and this is really very useful when you do Flutter programming. So here in my list I have 10 items, and I'm removing items based on this module, which means if this item is divided by 2 and they produce 0, only in that case remove them. So in this case we expect that 2 would be removed because 2 divided by 2, the remainder is 0, 4 divided by 2, remainder is 0, and 6 divided by 2, the remainder is 0. So it goes on like this. So it goes in a loop like this in the list, and then it removes whenever it matches the condition. So it's more like a loop over here. Okay, now each of them, they refer to the items in the list. So each item, this one, they refer to the number or whatever you put over here. And in general, here you will put the condition. If the condition is true, then it removes. Otherwise, it won't remove. Okay? So this would refer to the item, and this would refer to the condition. So that's how you go ahead and write it. So let's go ahead and run it. And this is the result actually we see, because 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, they are not divisible by 2. So that's why they are left over here. So in my case, the first one, remove item at specific index using removeAt, is very useful. The other one is remove using a certain value. And then the last one, using removeWhere, these three are very useful. So you should remember them and practice more. Thank you so much.